Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? We got some work to do now. Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby Doo, I see you.
Yes, indeed, Tango. Elmo sure loves you when you are helping us. Oh, hi there. Wow, I can't believe that Emmy's best buddy is having so much fun, and I can't wait for her to start and finish the series.
So do us, and look at the sky. It's starting to become night time, and we are all going to the town square, and I can't wait to see the ball drop.
Wow, I heard that everyone gonna enjoy the town square for our New Year's Eve. That's why everyone is coming to celebrate, because it's almost the end of the year.
Yes, indeed. I heard there's gonna be two new heroes will take care of Ash and Pikachu after they left the anime. They will be made up of Rico and Roy.
I heard, and last time in TJ Barney and Friends, Kat completed her first game along with us. We are really good at this game, and we had welcomed Kat, our new hero, and we just loved our new neighbor Ivy.
Wow, that's new. I can't wait to see them in Scarlet and Violet, and I hope you have that game. You are really good at it.
I am so excited for the next year, kids. They will be new adventures to talk some of your friends along the way.
You said it, Yoshi, and it is a good thing that I can't wait to meet new friends, just like we met those chibi stars in the crossover movie last time.
You are right. Remember how we helped them with their mission? That is so cool, and we are so excited for new games that they are coming.
You are right. We do remember. We had so many memories that we have with you.
Wow. I love when Rennis and now Sarah and her family are celebrating the holiday too.
You said it, Carlos. And you know who celebrates the new year? Papa's friend Sandra and Cholo.
Oh my gosh, it's that thief again, and the ball is stolen. Looks like someone is shocked. Guys, we got another mystery in your hands.
I know, that is why everyone is shocked. We better figure out your name. I know, we better find that man.
Well, we got another mystery in our hands to find the stolen ball for the ball drop for the new year, so we better pick Sally and Nick. And I am wondering what are the boys are up to in Papa's restaurant. And if managed to get to the Times Square, we are gonna catch that thief.
You got it, my friend. I wonder if Xandra can help us. And I hope we are gonna make our team proud, and I can't wait to check out some new music videos with some great characters.
Come on, you guys. Let's go find that thief so that we will save that New Year party for everyone. Let's go pick up Sally and Nick at their house. Cause I know they are members of Team Children. Let's get this adventure started.
You got it, and we need your help to save the New Year. Can you help us? Oh great, let's get started by picking up Sally and Nick.
Thank you.
And remember, we need to look around for the black and white spotted hat too, so we will figure out who is gonna wear the hat.
Alright, thanks for reminding us there, Vampirina. We will keep an eye on it. I hope we are gonna find out is it gonna be big or regular?
We will find out. Let's go pick up Sally and Nick. They are waiting for us. They love helping us solve this mystery.
Hi kids. So glad you had come for a visit. I know we had been working hard being part of the team, and we had welcomed our new hero named Kat. I can't wait to see how she does with us for new missions.
Hi Sally. Glad to see you too. I know you two have been working with us all day long. I can't wait for new friends to come for the next year. Listen, we need your help. Someone's stolen the ball for the ball drop, and we better find out who is that thief.
Don't you worry. We would be happy to help you out. We will see everyone after we catch that thief. We love helping you on your side.
Excellent. I love it when these two kids join in our side. They love helping us on our mystery to find that thief with the ball, and I know we better keep moving cause I know we will make your parents proud.
All right. Now joining on our side is Sally and Nick. Let's go check out what are those boys are up to in the restaurant. Let's go check on them.
Hi there, I am having so much fun in the segment, so it's time for me to get ready cause it's time to do the Dipsy's hat dance.
There are cars sipping by, while I say vamanos, vamanos to my feet.
Feet, vamanos!
But the cars all miss me.
I'm free!
Si, si, si. Thank goodness for the little boy that I chanced to meet.
Everybody!
Oh, what a day to remember. I remember it just that way. And we'll never forget to remember that day. Oh, what a day to remember. We remember it just that way. And we'll never forget to
I am lost, I have lain in rain, and I no complain, just shivering, quivering in the storm. People pass where I lie, pass by, bye, bye, bye. But Master comes, scooping me up, and I'm safe and warm.
Everybody!
Oh, what a day to remember. I remember it just that way. Oh, what a day to remember. We remember it just that way. And we'll never forget to remember that day.
Remember, remember that day. Remember, remember, remember that day. Remember, remember that day. Remember, remember. Ah!
There's a beast in the yard. Bites hard, 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 hard. I see nowhere, nowhere to slink away. I take that, I take this, I hiss, 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 hiss. Then Master comes, scooping me up, and he saves my day.
I wish I could recall, but someday, maybe I'll remember it all. Everybody!
Oh, what a day to remember. We remember it just that way, and we'll never forget to. Thank you.
Thank you.